So the screening for breast cancer generally starts after the age of 40 years. Screening is usually done with a mammogram or ultrasound or a combination of both. It is usually done once in a year. Certain patients with high risk might be advised MRI for screening.